My name's John Hunter. I run Q-Stars. I'm with Freddie today. We've got a lesson. We're trying out with Freddie this new Fun with Colours challenge. It's a silver challenge that Freddie will be doing because he's definitely not a beginner player. He's a good player. So this should be perfect for him. It's six routines and there's 27 points for each routine. I'm going to set Freddie a target of 100 overall, see if he can get to 100. So we're just going to go through the routines. I'll keep the microphone on, but I'll talk as little as possible just to let Freddie get on with it. And so just enjoy, have a little look. And as I say, these are available on the Q-Stars Academy, and you can print them out, PDF them, and laminate them, take them to the snooker table. Anyway, let's go for it. Okay then, Freddie. So routine one, we've got to cut each colour down the cushion rail. Okay, so you start with the yellow and work back, so the shots get more difficult, but you get more points. And you can place the cue ball each time. Oh yeah, it is all being covered. So you shouldn't miss a ball on here. The pockets are enormous. It's really easy now, I'm really teasing. There you go, good start. And then, as I say, just place the white. So you're cutting all these back along the rail, sort of shot you play often in a game. Okay, it's just left the cushion, don't worry. So just set up for the next one. I'll pop this over there so we know what you've put and what you've not. So as Michael Holt said in his recent video, when you're playing off the cushion, the aim is to hit the cushion and the object ball at the same time. So that's your thinking. And I wouldn't have such a high angle. I'll get it in here just to make it a little bit better for you. That's better. That's good. And I totally agree with Mike as well. There is no real value in using side unless you're trying to get the cue ball perhaps down the table. Certainly not to help pot it. That looks good. Should just get there. Table's new, so it shouldn't stick. Bit of drama. Nice one, Freddie. Oh, didn't hit that one. Didn't get through that one. I've been a bit cruel to Freddie because he's had no warm-up, nothing. Just thrown him straight in the deep end. But he's happy anyway because he's passed quite a few GCSEs, wasn't it? How many? 11. Oh, my God. That's a lot. Right. So how much we scored there? Those were missed. So I'm going to let you work this out because you've got the 11 GCSEs. 13 points. Right, brilliant. So you're 13 points after the first one. So you're a little bit down on what you need, but you can make up for it. So where you probably are lining up better than you think. Okay, that's nice. Yeah, that's good. Okay, yeah, it's good. Yeah, good pace, Freddie. Good shot. You're all right. You're all right. You thought you missed that. You changed your mind, though. I think you were going to screw that back, weren't you? And then you ran it through. But you're okay. Just as I said. Oh, not thin enough, and you're probably a little bit worried about that cue ball, but that's a 20, so that's good. Yeah, that's better. Try and get that little punch through the ball. Yeah, that's better. Yeah, good. Yeah, well that. Good. Yeah, good, Freddie. Yeah, you might need to move that a bit, Paul, with that one. That looks good. That's it. Oh, I thought you had it. Anyway, that's 20. So we think that's the colour. So we're going to put the yellow on the blue spot and then evenly space the colours out until we reach the black on the black spot. Hopefully that makes sense. The cue ball is going to be played from behind the ball line each time. And the idea is to clip off the yellow, get the white back behind the ball line. You've got to keep the object ball in the top half of the table. If it comes into this half, it won't score any points. And you've got to get some part of the cue ball back behind the ball line. You can play each shot, each colour, with the cue ball placed behind the ball line. So off you go, Freddie. Okay, looks a good start. As long as you miss some in a pocket, which you have, good stuff. So that's 2 points. Okay, I'll put the points you scored in this one, I'll put anything you miss in the other one. Again, looks good. Looks good. Yep. Okay, so that's another 5 points. Well done. Yeah, doing brilliant. So that's up to 9 points. And if you do cut the blue in and pot it, that'll count. So if you do cut a ball in and pot it, it will count. Okay, I think you're going to be okay. Yeah, that's it. That's good. So we're up to 14, so just the pink and black to go. Whoa, now this is tight. It might be a little bit too hard. Depends how soft the bounce is. Oh, it's trying for you. No, that's okay. That's good. Right then, so this is for the full house then, the hardest one to finish. You got 20 points, so this is to get to 27. Now, is it hard enough? Is it hard? No, it's not, is it? Good score though, 20. Well done. Good pace, good start. Yeah, nice. Oh, you're hitting it nice now, Freddie. That's really good. Yeah, good. You're on fire, mate. You're on fire. Oh, I like that. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Cool. Now, it's called Anything Goes for a reason. As long as a ball is potted and it's not the cue ball, the break continues. So it's really as simple as that. So what that means is you could plant the blue onto the red. The red and the blue could both go in and that would be fine. You'd still be able to continue the break. So you don't have to go red colour, red colour. You could just go red, red, red and a colour. You know. So basically, that's why I've called it Anything Goes. So you start by placing the cue ball where you want. All right, good luck. Yeah, that's a good start. And then you could look to, say, pop one of these reds in and drop nicely on the black or the pink. Yeah, I'll get the rest out. Just play this one. Just play it gently. You know, as long as you get a half decent shot of the black, you should be able to just pop that in and get on there. Yeah, that's all right. It's good. Good start. And again, the key here is just to roll this slow so you know, you've got it to follow it. Looks good. Okay. So again here, if you are able to sort of get off this cushion a little bit and towards the pink, that would be good. Yeah, that's not too bad. Don't mean it's good enough to take it on, but that's a good start. Now definitely play the red over the middle here rather than the corners, because if you can get any decent shot of one of the bulk colours, you could then pop the bulk colour onto one of those other two reds. See what I'm thinking? So you've got to get some I would just clip this thin, this red, just clip it thin and you know, sort of try and come up through here just with a thin cut. Yeah, you're a little bit, yeah, weren't quite what I was thinking two cushions there, but that's not too bad for the pink, is it? Just by, you've got to play the pink here, haven't you? Got to back yourself on this. We stayed down on it, and that's why it went in. Great shot, Freddie. So a little half baller on here. It should come out towards the bulk colours. So keep down on it this time, yeah. Oh, too thin. You have to play the other red. Not the end of the world. Learn the lesson from that shot. So you need to just catch that red a bit thicker. That's better. That's not too bad. Yeah. Okay, 18 though. So we'll take that, yeah. So that was good. Because that's, I think,